We've been given many names. Ghost runners. Human-like killing machines. Guardians. Monsters. An extinct breed. That last one, while true for most, for us, naive. That kind of strength, that will to overcome every obstacle, that undying thirst to defy those who enslave us, that resentment, ironic disobedience. It kept us alive. Hidden. Rejected. Forsaken. And now, with all the masters gone, the time has come to free ourselves at last. To remind everyone of what we once were. Dharma will finally pay the price it deserves. And there will be no one left to protect it. It's time to wake up.
The attack started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position.
In position.
Hi, Jackie. Let's get rolling. The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure it is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me. It's getting tricky. But you should be fine if you use your, air dash booster thingy.
I know. What do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best-case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst-case scenario, blow this whole joint sky-high. Problem is, ever since the Saruman character took over, the hammers have changed.
Changed how?
They used to be your regular base-based bozos. Predictable and easy to manage. They stepped out of line, you just bait them with a carrot, then whack them with a stick, and they...
Thought you could take me!
Predictable and easy to manage. They stepped out of line, you just bait them with a carrot, then whack them with a stick, and the wheels keep turning.
Okay.
Narcos with agendas are the worst. They no longer want my carrots. Good thing you work harder than a stick.
The reactor above the city.
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't flow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible. Far away from this dirt. Far away from this dirty, dirty working class.
Thank you.
Is he determined?
Well, they better be. Once you pull a stunt like this, it's all or nothing. All the factions will be at their throat if they fail to secure the reactor as a bargaining chip. And they will fail.
Can't we secure the reactor remotely?
Why did I think of that? Oh, wait, I did. Zoe's busting her butt right now trying to do exactly that. But your late papa, the architect, made these things network unfriendly. Besides, even if we do prevent them from detonating it, they can still just break it. And we have enough of a power shortage as it is. Heavy resistance.